Christmas came early at a zoo in Florida. A new bundle of joy just arrived. Take a look at this adorable little girl. She's an endangered Malayan tapir, just born on Monday at the zoo in Tampa. There are less than 50 of her kind left in the U.S., and that's why zookeepers are so excited. They say the calf could actually help save her species.
How cute is she?
Yeah, and very unique looking.
Yes, almost like a little zebra.
I'm in love.
Very cute.